Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today's section we are going to see min sum found by digits. Here the test cases, the first test case and the second test case. First we have to get the array size and then we have to get the array elements. We have to print the output like this. I'm going to explain detailly. First we have to get the array elements, then we have to arrange it in ascending order. After that we have to separate the numbers based on odd and even positions. 2, 4, 6 are in odd position, 3, 5, 8 are in even positions. How to separate the numbers and make a single digit, and we have to sum that. After summing these two numbers, we will get 604. Likewise, this also. How to arrange in ascending order, how to separate the positions based on odd and even positions, and we have to sum that number. Now we are going to solve this problem using C programming. Void main. First we have to declare the array size n, and then array, then n temporary variable. I, j for loops, odd and even for counting. First we have to get the array element. First I am getting the size percentage n. And then you have to use the for loop for I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Then we have to get the array elements. Scanf percentage d ampersand array of I. Yes, we have got the elements. Now we have to arrange this element in our ascending order. For I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Then for j equal to I plus 1, j less than n, j plus plus. If array of I is greater than array of j, when the element is greater, we have to swap the element. Temp equal to array of I equal to array of j equal to temp. Yes, we have done the ascending operations. Now I have to declare odd equal to 0. And even equal to 0. I'm using for loop for I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. If the position, that is I position, is even, let us sum the even. Even star 10 plus array of I. If the position is odd, how to add odd position? Odd equal to odd star 10 plus array of I. So we have completed the summing operations. Now we have to print that value. After summing, we have to print the final result. That is, we have to add odd and even. Yes, we have completed the program. Now I'm going to run the program. स्कैन फर्स्ट वी हैव टू गिव द अरे साइज एंड वी हैव टू गिव द अरे एलिमेंट 6 8 4 5 2 3 our output should be 604. Yes, we have got the output. I'm going to check for another input also. Array size is 5. Array elements 5, 3, 0, 7, 4. Yes, we have got the output. This is for ascending and this is for odd and even addition. This is for converting the single digits into a single value. For that, this. First, we have to do the ascending operations and we have to separate the digits based on their positions, and we have to join the digits and make as a single value, and we have to sum both odd and even values here. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. If you have any queries, post me the comment. Thank you.
Marakama, surprise pannunga. Thank you.